isn't about a lie or a conspiracy or a deceit or a deception. It's a decision.
The threat from Saddam Hussein and weapons of mass destruction, chemical, biological, potentially nuclear weapons capability, that threat is real. When people look back on this time and look back on this conflict, I honestly believe they will see this as one of the defining moments of our century.